Sriki Nachaitana Prabhu. Daya karo more tumi bina te da yaal jagan ma jhare
Don't lose your patience and hear it. Concentrate attention. There is some language difficulty of speaking in Oriya, so those who cannot understand Oriya, they may lose patience or become angry with me. Don't do like that. Similarly, those who cannot understand English, they may become angry with me and lose patience. So not do like that. Have patience and hear Gaur Katha. Gaur Katha, Gaur Lila Rahasya, the confidential Lila's Gauranga is not easy thing to understand. Very, very confidential Tattva is Gaur Tattva. Not easy to understand on the part of ordinary people. Again, it's not easy thing to speak on Gaur also. I express my inability, disqualification also to speak on Gaur. I have no qualification. I am very, very low, degraded, fallen, jiva, soul. How can you speak on Gaur? Mahaprabhu, when Mahaprabhu was traveling in the South India, he met Sri Ramananda on the bank of Godavari. He asked many questions to Raya Ramananda. Raya Ramananda gave befitting answers. At that time, Raya Ramananda said, I don't know what I am speaking. Mor mukhe bhakta tumi tumi ho srota. Mahaprabhu, I don't know what I am speaking. You speak through me. You speak through me and you hear. Similarly, I have no qualification. I cannot speak on Gaur. Therefore, I beg mercy and lotus feet of Gaur unless he speaks. How can I speak? So, that mercy I beg at the lotus feet of Gaur. Let him use me to speak on him and his leela. Very confidential leela is not easy thing, very, very confidential and very, very high tattva. It is generally said, Shritan Charitamrita is postgraduate study. Only the postgraduate students can understand it, study it and understand it. Those who are students of primary school or secondary school, how can they understand? Huh? It's postgraduate. So, how many postgraduate students are here? That's a question. All are primary or pre-primary? Students of pre-primary class. How can they understand Gaur Lila? which is very, very deep, very, very confidential, very, very high. Impossible. If only Param Dayal, supremely merciful, wonderfully merciful, Gaura, showers his mercy upon them, then man be able to understand, otherwise cannot understand. Similarly, I request them, please, offer prayers at the lotus feet of Sachinandan Gaurahari, who is very, very wonderfully merciful. let him shower his mercy on you, thereby you will be able to understand his leela tattva. So all of you should offer prayer in your mind, lotus feet of Gaur. Unless you shower your mercy on me, how can you understand? Mukam karati vachalam pangu langheti giri yat kripastum vande. Sri Guru Dhinatarini, again, Guru Krupa. Mercy of Guru is required. Guru is a Gaura Priyajana, dear devotee of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Also, we should beg mercy at the lotus feet of our revered spiritual master, Guru Deva, Srila Prabhupada Maharaj. Then you'll be able to understand Gaura Tattva. Otherwise, you cannot understand it. The mercy of Guru and Gauranga is required. So I'll speak in two languages. First in Oriya I'll speak, then I'll speak English, then I'll speak something in Oriya, then in English. In that way I'll proceed. Not that at a stretch I'll speak Oriya, at a stretch I'll speak English. No, not that thing. So, have patience, sit down quietly and hear concentratedly. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Karunar Vaishishtya.
Nei Kalevaro Sata Sandita Rajara Tavaeli Kalevara
Sata Sandita.
था कुलस्य करंगर वाणी तेनु महाप्रभु कहले
कामता
অন্তর্ধান হই, অন্তর্ধান করি মনে করে অনুমান তাঙ্কর আন হইতে তাঙ্কর অবতীর্ণ হলে যে গৌর রূপরে কৃষ্ণ অবতীর্ণ হলে লাস্ট দ্বাপর যুগ কৃষ্ণ দি সুপ্রিম পার্সোনালিটি গড হেড কৃষ্ণ নন্দ নন্দন কৃষ্ণ সন অফ নন্দ মহারাজ যশোদানন্দন কৃষ্ণ ডিসেন্ডেড হিয়ার ইন দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড সাওরিং ইজ মার্সি অ্যান্ড দি জীবস ম্যানিফেস্টেড ভ্যারাইটিস অফ লীলাস লীলা পুরুষোত্তম সো ইন হিজ কুরুক্ষেত্র লীলা হি গেভ হিজ মেসেজ ইন দি ফর্ম অফ শ্রীমদ ভগবদ গীতা হিজ ডিরেক্ট মেসেজ ডিরেক্টলি কমিং আউট ফ্রম হিজ লিপস থ্রু অর্জুন হি গেভ ইট টু হোল ম্যান কাইন্ড অ্যান্ড There he gave his most confidential instruction. Confidential, more confidential, most confidential instruction. What are his most confidential instruction? Manmana bhava mad bhakto mad jaji mang namaskara. Mangavesya si satyam te pratijane priyasime. সর্বধর্মান পরিত্যজ্য মামেকং শরণং ব্রজ অন্তং সর্বপাপেভ্য মুখয়িষ্যামি মা শুচ দিজ আর মোস্ট কনফিডেন্সিয়াল ইনস্ট্রাকশন ইন দিজ ইনস্ট্রাকশন হি হ্যাজ স্পোকেন অ্যাবাউট রাগ মার্গ ভক্তি দিস ইজ রাগ মার্গ ভক্তি হি স্পোকেন ইয়েস থিঙ্ক অফ মি কনস্ট্যান্টলি মনমনা ভব অলওয়েজ থিঙ্ক অফ মি Don't forget me even for a moment, in any condition. Become my bhakta, become my devotee, become my servitor, serve me. Madhyaji, offer worship to me, mang namaskara, offer obeisances to me. Definitely you will come to me. Satyam te padijane priyasme. You are very dear to me. Arjuna, I spoke you this truth, supreme truth. sarvadharman parityajya mam ekam saranam vraja. Abandoning all the rights of dharma, so-called dharma, just surrender unto me. The last thing he spoke. And this is Raghamargavati. How can this stupid mind think of Krishna constantly? Every moment, the stupid mind thinking? No, not thinking. Not thinking. Thinking? Thinking what? Sutamita Ramani Rajinta. Thinking his wife? Girlfriend? Girlfriend, isn't it? Boyfriend. Boyfriend and girlfriend. Thinking his wife? Thinking his son? Thinking his daughter? Friend, so-called friend, isn't it? Not thinking Krishna. Why?
No love for Krishna.
No love for Krishna, yes. Krishna is the only object of love. I have not developed love for Krishna. Therefore, how this stupid mind can think of Krishna? Krishna is your dear friend. Sridham sarva-bhutanam. Who says, I am the only well-wishing friend? Well-wishing friend of all living entities. What is your real benefit? He spoke. But you cannot follow, you cannot accept it. You cannot put faith in the words of Krishna. Isn't it? Have you faith in the words of Krishna? Have you faith? No faith. You have no faith. Yes, Krishna knows it, who knows everything. Nobody can completely surrender unto Krishna without love of Krishna. You understand? Without love of Krishna, your so-called surrender is either artificial, conditional, or partial. Not true, not complete surrender. Understand? So, love is required. Prema prayojana tattva. So this picks up Raghamarga Bhakti. This is Raghamarga Bhakti. Yes, based on love. So Krishna spoke all these things. Then he wound up his leela, went back to his abode. Gola Vrindavan, sitting there, he is thinking, because he is our well-wishing friend. Therefore, he loves us so much, but you have no love for him, Isn't it? He loves us so much, but you have no love for him. How will it be? Love means reciprocal. It's not one-sided. It's one-sided love. Will you love a wooden frame of girl? Will you love? Go, love him. Will you? No, yes, go! No, we cannot do it because no reciprocation. This is reciprocal. These two sides are there, not one-sided. Love means two-sided. Lover, beloved. Object of love and abode of love. Prithir visoy, prithir asroy. Understand my language? Have you offered prayer to Gaur? Then you can understand. Otherwise, without his mercy, you cannot understand. You cannot, I tell you. Two sides. Prithir visoy, prithir asroy. The object of love and abode of love. Therefore, there is reciprocation. How can they understand? Unless they have developed love for Krishna, they cannot understand. Therefore, Krishna loves us so much. He is thinking there, in his abode. But you are not thinking. Nonsense. Where is my stick? Keep my stick ready. Yes, danda, danda chahi. Danda maro, inko danda maro. Danda maro. Bide majestic, danda maro. Isn't it? Required, that is required.